Hello everybody, welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to tell you about three longest words of English language. Let's go.
Yeah, boy.
The first word is Numeno Ultramicroscopic Silicovolcano Coniosis. It is a disease of lung caused by silica and it has got 45 letters. Our second word is incomprehensibility. It has got 19 letters and its meaning is impossible to understand. The third word is fluxinosinihilipilification. It has 29 letters and its meaning is the habit of estimating something as worthless. Let's recap the words. Numeno ultramicroscopic silicovolcano coniosis. Incomprehensibility. Fluxinosinihilipilification. Thank you very much for watching. Take care and bye-bye.